In the last unit, we implemented a routine for computing the dot product. A couple of units ago, we also discussed how the length of a vector can be computed by taking the square root of the dot product of the vector with itself. So, let's have a look at how we can implement a routine for computing vector length. Here's my dashboard for Python notebooks. And let's open up 1.5.6, implementing a routine to compute vector length. Now remember, first make a copy. Here's the Python notebook. I'll let you read this yourself. There's a box here in which we compute a vector x. And then all we have to do in order to compute the length of vector x is to use our dot product routine from the lav library. So we'll say lav dot dot, and we'll take the inner product of x with itself. And then what we need to do is take the square root of that. And for that, we use a Python package called math, and we'll use the square root function from that. And if we now compute the length, we get the length. All right. So I'm going to let you implement the length function yourself. And since it's all pretty straightforward, what I will do is simply let you read the answer key to this, which can be found on the Python notebook dashboard. And you'll just be able to check whether you did it right yourself.